Sacramento, we're hot from Fresno. This song comes out to Stevie's dick. I guess it's a thing. Thank you. That's to include our thrash part of our set. That sounded sad. This song is called Light the Beacon. Sacramento on a Wednesday. It's killing it. God damn. love it, love it. So, let's hear it for fucking Savory. Buy their shit, I play chunks on their album, I get a royalty. No, I'm kidding. But I really did play on their album. I'm the guy. I have to look at Stevie's dick all the time. Yeah, in the studio, he wears his spandex. I'm like, dude, come on now. We're trying to get work done here. Well, this song's off our latest album. It's called In Our Dreams. We'll be right back. Riverside knows what's up. Merced is a fucking gnarly place. It's almost as crazy as Fresno. That's right. Got the Bulldogs. Let me tell you something. I gotta appreciate these motherfuckers. They've been following me around for years. First show I ever played as Han. They were there. And I don't think they've ever left. Every time I see them, I was telling all the other bands on this tour that we should just hire these motherfuckers and take them with us. Show the motherfuckers what's up, because all they need is a case of beer. They got the pit vipers. They don't do shit. We got a motherfucking luchador in the house. I mean, we got fucking military. All motherfuckers. Put it down. So, two of y'all motherfuckers. And this song is for you guys. Mind Freeze.
Thank you.
Yeah, you guys. I love Sacramento. I used to skate here all the time. I went to the hospital here once. Split my kneecap right open on a fucking flat bar in this shitty parking lot. Back when downtown was like a dangerous place to go. Yeah, now it is. History's repeating itself. I have a crazy ass story. I'm gonna tell you guys about Sacramento. This shit is fucking unbelievable moment of my life. I was driving, I was driving back to the 99 to go to Fresno. And I was probably like 22. I'm old as fuck now, so this is 18 years ago. And I don't know if you guys are old enough to remember this shit, but there was like a sniper taking people out downtown. And I'm at a fucking stoplight, just chilling. My homie's sitting fucking shotgun with me, or smoking weed, cigarettes, probably drinking. We used to do that shit, road sodas. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, the driver's side window and the rear passenger side window is fucking shattered. Completely shattered. And I'm sitting there like, what? There was not a fucking car in sight. There wasn't a person out. It was on a Sunday fucking early afternoon. And that shit, I don't know. That's some serious shit. Like, what happened? I don't fucking know. But that shit really happened to me here in Sacramento. Somebody tried to take me out. Yeah, all I was doing was skating. So be careful out there. This has nothing to do with this song. And just a quick story, you know? I'm getting old as fuck, everybody. I'm gonna be on AARP in the next couple years. My dentures are coming in the mail. I'm on like 50 milligrams of Viagra now. Actually, I don't know how many milligrams you take in Viagra, so. I thought 50 milligrams would be a lot. Because the 10 milligrams of THC in the edibles I eat is fucking warming. We were fucking sitting in the hotel room the other night, all of us just fucking high as fuck eating edibles. And we're watching Billy Madison. And the fucking scene where he calls Steve Buscemi up to apologize to him. He's like, you know, he's getting all deep. He's like, hey, man, I'm really sorry. And Steve Buscemi's like, yeah, okay, cool. Crosses his name off people to kill list. Fucking lays down in his notebook, puts lipstick on. Shit is tight. Anyway, enough said. I want y'all to sing with me. Hearts on fire! On the count of three, Sacramento, do better than Oakland. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. You're the one who's got the power. I'm gonna vanish. I get to see my son tonight. For a very little period of time. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hug him, kiss him, and then say goodbye again as we go to Costa Mesa, where all the rich white people live that are stiffer than a board. I wouldn't say fuck Costa Mesa, but I would say you better have a lot of money to live there, and skateboarding's not that good there. Surfing, how's the surfing, Tenno? Beginner, so basically it sucks. Okay. So I guess fuck Costa Mesa. Don't tell them I said that. I'm all about the valley. I'm from the valley, so. You guys know what's up? We're fucking heat dwellers. It means the sun to scorch us. Yeah, we need to beat all that bad air, shitty water, and shitty everything. Shitty everything is better for your soul. Speaking of shit, this song is called Beautiful Distraction. Yeah. I'm done. I'm leaving. Good night. Sacramento has in them on a Wednesday. Kick each other's fucking ass. Tear this place down. Song's called Burst Into Flame. We'll be right back. mirrors that I might know. Okay, that's that. We'll do that one. Does anybody want to sing it? Come on, you're already fucking doing this now. Hope you guys want to. I'll sing it, and then. All right, here we go. I don't think we can outdo that, so why don't we just leave? We'll come back in 6 months. We don't play that anymore. We never did play that. Sorry. Really loudly. Yeah, we're not doing that again. You only get so many before I'm through. Alright. So this is Frozen Time. Thanks, Sacramento. We got shit to sell. I don't want to get shit. We'll see you next time. Yeah.